There you go. Hello, people.
Hola.
So we got Myth versus Edvo. I'd like to see more Myth. You know, he's pretty new to our scene. So.
Yeah.
This is my first time seeing Myth.
Yeah. Yeah, he's very new.
Okay.
Yeah, interesting to see how he does against other PR players.
I honestly didn't believe it when I heard about Myth, that he took the first weekly he went to.
Yeah, thought it was a legend. What?
Nope.
I think I was gonna say something.
Yeah, I thought there was a follow up there, but.
Yeah. Nope, that was it.
Yeah, okay.
Yep. So, we got Edvo and Myth, Dark Samus. I know Myth has other characters.
Yeah.
I haven't seen any of them except Greninja. Yeah, Inkling supposedly is his main. So I'm curious to see how his Inkling would do. Okay, there we go. I got what I asked for. Yeah, I've never seen his Inkling before, so this will be interesting. I can't imagine this matchup would be very easy, though.
Well, I think doesn't down B be bump? I'm sorry, charge shot?
Charge shot be like slap bomb?
I think slap bomb beats strike shot.
Does it?
Kind of similar to like Link's bombs do.
Maybe, yeah. That would actually be a huge asset in the matchup, if that's true. Oh, okay. He just ducks it.
I would think that they would just clash in the air, but maybe not.
I don't know. Does slap bomb have a hurt box?
I think so.
That would answer the question. Because like fruit absorb charge shot and like other charge moves like that because they have a hurt box. So it hits them and it's like, oh, I hit someone. Well, that was unfortunate.
That was. Can we also talk about how he's Samus?
Yeah. I wonder why.
When Dark Samus first came, maybe...
I doubt there's a reason.
Yeah, no. But, like, it's weird.
Yeah. So, yeah, he's definitely going to start wanting to look for the kill, but unfortunately, I think Advo is going to thrive off of that, because that means he has to approach.
Yeah, we're just gonna have a good time nickel and diamond.
Yep. Wow, that actually killed. I feel like the DI might not have been the best there.
Yep.
Yeah, and Myth, I think, getting a little desperate now. He could throw out up smash immediately. Yeah, Inkling, it feels like, really needs a read to kill, which is kind of tricky against a lot of characters. Because the only killing hitboxes Inkling has other than smash attacks are what, up air and maybe forward air? It's like if the opponent's, okay,
never mind.
Well,
there it is.
I guess the Greninja is the true main.
Wait, both kind of went out the same way.
But
the Greninja could play a little more campy.
He took a stock or two.